once got turned down for a comp sci professorship over at ULSA. So, in retribution, I hacked their staff server and left a back door so wide a drunken freshman could stumble through it. Anyway, thanks to my incredible foresight, I know they have a piece of experimental R&D that might be of interest to you. An EMP device, capable of knocking out an entire casino's worth of electronics for several crucial minutes. This thing weighs a ton, so you're gonna need a cargo bot.
Started working.
moderate power. Oh, and don't break it. Site for ethically dubious research. To us, a 24/7 convenience store, freshly stocked with stealth equipment, night vision goggles, and noiseless covert repelling gear. Oh, and we might need that last one if the casino elevator is busy. So head over there, and I'll be in touch.
I am the spirit.
equipment is all boxed up and ready for transport and their next shipment out of here.
it through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Showtime, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I can find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now.
Got one.